I am here.
I can hear him in there.
I am here.
You're there.
All right.
I think this is.
Yeah,
I think
I'm here.
This is Eddie Izzard, everyone.
Yes.
Go!
Hi.
What's that behind
this
you?
This is the Olympic Park. Peep. Behind me, I have no idea what that is. I think they play skittles in there. I think.
We think the big one in the centre could be the Much Wenlock oak tree. Is that the Much Wenlock oak tree out there?
You know? Often does this, you know. Even at his concerts, he just disappears. The audience didn't know where he'd gone.
And now.
Can't do that.
So, ladies and gentlemen, in the Toynbee Studios in Aldgate East, sexy centre of the world, and everyone in the world, goodbye from the Olympic Park, greatest show on earth. I'll see you in a minute.
Pierre de Freddy. Baron de Coubertin, because he relaunched les Jeux Olympiques, but not good at sport. What he did have was a fabulous moustache, a big fudge cake moustache.
If you could enter any Olympic event apart from running,
all right,
what would it be?
Archery, because you feel like Robin Hood, Robin des Bois. It's all that stuff, and then you get it swept through the back of it. I'd love to do it.
Thanks very much. Thanks for being here.